Alright. What is up, ladies and gentlemen of the world? This is Stop Hummers. Flat warning, if something does go wrong in the middle of the stream, we will cut it, but if everything goes well, this will be our last stream with this special edition Red Insurgent. And then next stream will debut week 2 of our weekly paint, hashtag weekly paint. Look that up on Twitter. And also, if you haven't looked at it yet, go to our channel and check out our new compilation videos from Stop Dawkins. Those are some pretty funny videos to watch. Alright, let's get it.
Layer by now, we just got done trolling, motherfucker.
Which you'll be able to see some videos of that in the upcoming Stop Hummers free mode compilation. I don't know, there's so many videos, I might have to just make that a separate thing on its own. Like, make separate volumes of it, just like the other ones. I can't put all those videos in one big, humongous video.
Stop Hummers bonus clip, trolling motherfuckers. Trolling. Defeating the trolls. Yeah, Stop Hummers bonus clip, trolling the trolls, or I don't know. Dealing with trolls the right way.
Stop Hummers compilation, troll edition.
Nah, just bonus clip. Like, bonus clip. Like, I don't know. I have this gas. I have a tanker, and he didn't blow up yet, but. This is never mind, it blew up.
I think I heard it from here. I also see a bunch of cars.
Watch it!
Why are you on fire?
Come here, police officers. How the fuck did I blow up and not die? I blew up but didn't die.
He saw that. Your icon didn't even disappear. Yeah. Tucker incoming.
Like, I thought my tire blew up. Like, what the fuck? You see the other tanker? It didn't even despawn yet.
Fuck. Oh. You squeeze that cop car on top!
People need to stop fucking hitting us.
Oh.
My fucking kid is in the back seat, sleeping, bitch. What the fuck? Leave me alone. I'm trying to go get some fucking pizza from Fox's. Oh. And if it's closed, I'm gonna get a little Caesar. Get a pizza. Who are coincidentally our sponsors? Has no affiliation. No, it's coincidental.
Oh my god!
I didn't do it. I fucking didn't do it.
Come on!
Yeah, he's definitely dead now. Oh shit, I'm on fire.
Don't worry, apparently you can blow up and not die.
Yeah, this happened. See?
That cop.
Little Donnybrook immediately regretted his decision to show up today. Oh.
Where are the cops at, man?
They landed right on my hood. Oh, I saw that.
That helicopter's really low. Oh, goodness.
What the fuck?
Try this again. Hummer inbound.
Oh no, oh no.
We can get through this with a little help from me. Either you blow the fuck up or you get out of the way. Make your decision, people. Oh god. Oh god. Look at, oh god. Oh god.
That was the works of a dump truck, pushing all this crap towards the doorway.
You see where I'm at right now?
How'd you make it all the way over there?
I hit the like third floor of that apartment. That little ghetto thing over there.
God, oh,
oh shit. Knew that was gonna happen.
So the source of that explosion, the Hummer hits the cop car hits that dump truck hood first. And that force caused an explosion.
Wasn't my fault. Oh.
Dear Lord, respawn.
Alright, I got a comet, three cars, no cops, losing the wonder level. There they are. Let's go. Let's. New message from. Not fucking her. Some quite fucking. I know it wasn't her because I got emojis next to her name. I know it wasn't her name. Oh god!
What happened?
Oh, I was gonna hit him, but you already did that.
Get out of this car. I'm getting my first car right now.
Let's get out of here. Oh, sir, you can't use that Hummer bypass. Look at this asshole. What a freaking rude person. Not this lady's running. What a shame.
Four stars, here we go, let's go.
He was in your
way.
I'm
taking the bypass.
Alright. Hummer, I fucking hate you. This guy called me an asshole. I cannot believe the audacity of this game and its language. Alright, I'll respond to this fucking message. Oh god.
There's a fob.
She hasn't read my med. Oh god, you're about to laugh on this one. It's a video. Hold on.
Shout out to the University of Washington for being a bunch of fucks.
Alright, Sean, we're gonna close that fucking close that app and not open it for like 5 minutes. Nick, oh god.
What is that?
We got a boat. Didn't you see that boat? Alright, we're gonna handle this fucking boat. We're gonna handle this boat problem the only way I know how to handle this boat problem. I'll be back.
I gotta respawn right now. Hope that boat's still down
this
there.
This asshole ran into
What just happened?
Well, this fucker asshole. Hummer inbound. Ow, fucking hurt. No, so I was backed up on the ramp, and this fucking cop decided to beeline it toward me. And then he flipped me, and I respond, by sending his ass. Oh, God. Why didn't it blow up? Why didn't it fucking blow up? Alright, well, I'm about to come down here with super speed of the Hummer. Backing up.
Oh no.
Backing up. Hi, didn't hit me. Hi, Homo. Hi, Homo.
That's his name.
Thinking top for about my way.
Fucking boat in the way. Fucking truck got through though. Bye. Go. Go. You better keep going and go up this fucking bridge. Better.
No!
That's the penalty you pay, bitch. Die. Nick. That's a perfect idea. Send a burning cop car into the boat. Perfect. Perfect idea. Let's get out of here.
There's the boat off the edge. Holy crap. Gotta respawn, that's too much damage.
That was a perfect idea. I should have thought of it.
Another boat?
We got another boat.
What just happened, dude?
Oh, so fucking close. Yo, my Hummer's going backwards on this fucking speed boost. Where's the boat? Are you by the boat?
No.
No.
Woo!
You missed that. You almost hit me. Hello, it's me.
Nope.
Nick, you almost said. Oh. That truck's like backing up.
I looked behind me that whole time and saw what you did.
Nick, I'm still in the air.
You made it all the way up to that.
I could have watched a goddamn commercial. Had a commercial break before I landed.
What?
That's a bad fucking sight to see.
Please.
Oh, God. You see that? Oh, God.
What the?
Why did you hit? Ah! I'm still in the air. I'm saving that video clip. That was a good one.
I'm saving it, dude. I lost my wanted level.
The fuck's going on down here? Truck's in the way.
What?
The Hummer has vents at the top, and all it, and it's automatic. So, and they open up when I every time I hit the air. That's why I seem like I float. It's a very good safety mechanism.
No, don't. No, dude, you went from ground to clouds in like a quarter of a second.
I know.
I'm saving it. Holy shit.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, there I go. Joke's on everybody. Yeah, I sent that dump truck, though. For the cement truck.
Go!
I can't believe we lost a wonder level. You see that cement truck? I definitely didn't hit it. Holy shit, it's been going.
You see another cop car, let me know.
No, I'm looking for. We're gonna go back.
Alright, I'm right behind you. Man, I'm like half crying. I'll be fired up the street. Oh.
Dude's down here chilling. There's the FIB guys here just chilling. Don't hit that. No, no! I'm gonna respawn. I gotta one level. They're down here
I
fucking chilling.
I just hit the checkpoint. We're on stream. Wanna do a quick restart?
Fine.
Yeah, we lost a one level. Let's just finish it up, do a quick restart, we'll make some quick money.
Well, I'm blowing up motherfuckers right now. As soon as I saw that checkpoint, slammed on the brakes, they hit the cop, I just respawned. We responded, we had it.
I hit the FIB guy, but then somehow the game thought I hit the checkpoint.
How did you plan on ever having that work, you fucking idiot? Let's cut off the Hummer at high speed. Great idea. You're gonna see me and see a bunch of cop cars follow me. You ready?
Oh my gosh.
Oh, hit the brakes! Hit the brakes! Who tries to get it? These people are so rude. If they had a rude scale, it'd be at like an 8. So rude. Well, dumb Chuck, I'm not the one that showed up to work today, am I? She still hasn't opened up my message asking her if she wants to go eat.
We're gonna change it up a little bit on this restart. So let's, since we're on live stream, let's do a Stop Summer classic, shall we? Alright, so at the start of the race, don't hit any checkpoints. I want you to do some of your skydives like you used to do, and I'm just gonna get a 4-star right there. It'll take like 2 or 3 minutes. Man, we had something good going there in that first race. Alright. Let's try this again. I'm gonna be ultra cautious respawning and all that stuff. All right, let's do it. So you do some classic skydives, and I'm gonna get us a 4-star.
So right now, I just held in the R2 button. This is where I land.
Oh,
Colin.
Alright. We're going classic with this, kids. Anybody who can name the first race that we ever did this technique, you win a $5 gift certificate to Fox's Pizza. Answer will be revealed at the end of the stream.
I'll give you guys a hint. It's not Final Ride.
Also, keep an eye out on the Twitter page because we're going to have a new little promo going on known as the Madden Guide to Stop Hummers. So Madden has taken the liberty of giving each of our races a difficulty. These races are either Rookie, Pro, All-Pro, or All-Madden. And we are going to show you some of those results on Twitter. Come on, cops. Yeah, we're not going to leave here until we got a 4-star. Oh, pfft. There's a black Hummer over here.
That's the black Hummer of death.
You didn't get back in that car. Oh, no, it's not you, 76.
Oh, god damn it. I'm still flipping. Oh, you missed him, Nick.
My spear, I hit him. The shotgun, dude.
Oh. Alright, guys, I surrender. Totally forgot yesterday was St. Patrick's Day. Apparently, last night it was really, really lit too at the club, and I was like, oh. Oh well. Oh well.
Come on, man. Come on. 4 stars, 335, let's go. Bypassing the death zone, let's go.
Oh, no, 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 no. Please don't. Okay, that works. Because I saw the light pole.
Alright, let's do it. Switch beta part 2. Stream number 4 or 5 or 6 or something.
I'm Rick Harrison. And I know pizza. That's why I teamed up with Fox's Pizza to give you the best deal that I can get. That's a good commercial. Ah, shit! When a customer came in and asked, where can I get some good pizza, I had no other option but to call in one of the best pizza guys I know. I know pizza. Fox. And he said, I can give you a large pepperoni for $8.99. And I said, that's a deal I can't pass up.
I'll be waiting after the death, sir.
I'll get through it. Alright, we're going to go the other way.
I'll get through it. Boom, 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 boom.
Oh, son of a fucking bitch. Fuck. Please land it. Oh, God.
I saw that, too.
No, I was definitely, close. No, Nick. Do you see not see this fucking Hummer in route? Somebody, I'm Rick Harris. Yesterday, someone brought in a
signed
picture of the Hummer. And I know the driver of it, so I brought him in. Can you tell us if this is real or fake? When the fuck did I sign autographs? That's when I knew. It was a bogus. It was a phony. Someone brought in a classic Hummer license plate. I called up my guy, who's an expert on Hummer accessories.
Oh my God.
What do you think? Well, the Hummer never blew up, and the Hummer only had one license plate ever, so this is a fake. And the real one is still on my Hummer. I mean, someone's Hummer. It's a fake. That's when I knew it was a fake. This guy was bogus. My buddy brought in some dynamite. And I don't know a lot about dynamite. So I brought in an expert at someone who blows cars up. Fuck out of my way, bitch! That sounds like a legit commercial, though. I'm Rick Harrison. And I know some deals. That's when Foxes came to me with the large pepperoni for $8.99. I knew that deal was too good to pass up. Everybody knows Foxes, best pizza in the Tri-County area. So I couldn't wait to get my hand on this delicious pizza. But. See all those skin marks? Bye, bitch. This thing is driving his Mack truck and this Hey!
Got out of the fucking FIB van.
First mistake. Oh no, a Mack truck. How am I gonna get through? Haha, tricked you. Alright, Hummer. Do your worst. Never mind.
Hope his skid marks all underneath the boost bag. What?
What are you doing down there?
I don't know.
And that's how my U-turns are made. Oh! I ain't getting off this fucking bridge. Never did, never will.
Oh my God, this car is everywhere.
Damn, almost made it. Wow.
Oh no.
Wow. Wow. Alright, you dickhead, you gonna shoot me? Go ahead, shoot me now. Shoot me with the fucking tire all up in your fucking face. What?
I got away from that as soon as they got you.
Yeah, well, people have a tendency of getting away from me. Like some bitch with a ring on her finger. Like getting away from me.
Oh!
Wow.
Oh my god.
Hummer, now's the time. So heckin' close.
Fuck!
I know exactly what's being the hit now. Never mind.
So by the way, I have the video footage of the first one you did so well. You actually did come off of the right side completely. So you didn't go left at all. You went to the right and hit something good. Oh my.
Hey, asshole, I'll try to do something. Wow, that was impressive. Do you see that? Oh, fuck. Talk about responding into a bad situation. Why are they running into me? Stop. Oh, not what I wanted to do. Oh, not what I wanted to do. Kinda what I wanted to do.
What did you...
I was turning my fucking wheel. The Hummer refused. Not my fault. Alright, so I'm gonna hit the very right side. And hit the first fucking fall. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, you fucking idiot. Oh god, where you at?
If you're gonna try to get up on top of that bridge, I say maybe save it for the end. Maybe we might not have a water level. Oh my god!
Woo! Close. Woo! Hit me. Woo! Woo!
What is happening?
So earlier today, some guy brought in some dumb shit, and I don't know a lot about dumb shit, so I brought in a guy who's an expert on dumb shit. The driver of the famous Unit 76. You think I fell off? Noob. Where you at? Who's this guy? Oh god, Nick. Don't ever do that again.
I didn't do anything.
Ah, goddamn. Oh, what the fuck was that? Thank god, I stayed home. Well, fuck you too.
Did you see that guy?
Very fucking rude. Get him. Oh god, there was two of them. I only saw one. Don't fucking
oh my god.
We got a flying Mack truck. Dump truck. Oh god. Do you see that?
Yeah.
Nick, you almost killed me. Thankfully, I'm on the bridge. Never. Oh, so close.
Oh, good lord.
That's what I said. Cops keep hitting me.
This dude's horn is loud. Wow, okay, that car drove off the bridge and then spawned back on. That was pretty cool. Wow. This is a wow moment for me.
Was that drifting? What just happened? What just...
That happened exactly how I saw it. Alright, you're going to jail, buddy. Yeah, you can't stop me.
What is happening?
You can't stop. Oh, come on. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, I didn't see that.
You just shoved that pickup truck or that big rig on its side and said, let's go.
They can't stop me. They tried stopping me once a couple years ago. With the taco truck. Why are you running into me, asshole? That's it, going to jail.
Oh no.
You're not gonna get away that easy. Oh, I hit something.
Where'd he go?
To jail? He's oh gonna die.
Woo! Yep, he's in the Hudson.
Hey! None of that shit!
As soon as you said that, my...
None of that shit! Best move I've done yet.
What?
Did you see that?
I gotta save this. I just got like 3 or 4 clips in a cluster again. Oh, boom.
That's what I thought.
None of that.
Anyone know that shit? No, none of that freaking crap. Wow, buddy, did it! Oh, come on. Wow.
I have to say this right now. If I blow up, full disclaimer to the live stream, I'm sorry, but I just can't control this.
Wow, what a rude.
Please.
Rude.
I was holding in that button for like 10 seconds.
Good news, I have a wanted level.
Good, we'll get it back. Starting right now. All that blood. I got 3 stars.
Blood on my hood, I gotta respawn. Oh god! I went backwards. Oh, I missed the whole fucking pile.
I
don't hit me! Asshole.
Oh my god.
Somebody made it.
Wow.
I'm still not over that first one. None of that shit.
Well, a lot of dumb shit's happening in this race. I don't know why. It doesn't need to.
Someone brought in dumb shit, so I caught a guy on dumb shit. Oh my
Jesus. You want me to stop my vehicle right now? Alright, slam it on the brakes. It still doesn't work. They told me to stop my vehicle. Turn off my vehicle, so I turned it off, and then boom.
Hello, Mr. Riot Man.
Oh, Nick, you're gonna want to see this.
I got 4 stars back. Let's hit it. So it's easy to get 4 stars back. What? It really is.
What the heck?
Screams the paranoid lady.
Oh my! No.
I didn't do that. They did.
All right, we're good. Oh my. I was going the other way, but a big rig didn't like that. Go, buddy, go.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you're supposed to die. I don't think you got the memo, you fucking retard.
Oh.
All right, we got a ride van. It's gone.
Oh, this skid works. Oh no.
Let's go. No, I went left and he did it. Your fault. Damn, I'm trying to hit the helicopter, it didn't work. Hummer, no fucking way.
I'm behind you. What?
You said you were behind me and you end up crashing.
Come on, truck, let's go.
New message from? Yeah, baby. Oh, shit, I'm off the bridge. Fuck. I look off my screen for one freaking second. Fuck. Fuck you!
He didn't survive. He didn't survive at all.
Fuck you! Please hit that helicopter. Aww.
Hey, FIB guys, you guys aren't supposed to be here.
Oh. I slammed on my fucking brakes. That was a close one.
Dude, you blew the dump truck up.
Well, it was either me or him that was gonna die. And I have kids, buddy. I have a kid, yeah. His name is Genie. You know, I named my kid's middle name Foxes, so Every time I go, every time I get like a 10% discount for life, I was like, that's a deal I cannot pass up. didn't even hit the ramp. But guess what, motherfuckers? Stayed on. You can't stop me. Never will. Oh god, Aragorn. Hit the hell! Now it's time to respond to this message. Winky face, winky. I swear on fucking Z. If she says, let's go now, you're gonna see Spurfan 21 on your lip. I'm dead from work.
Dad!
What'd you say?
She said she's tired. She works night shift. I guess I woke her up. I don't know what the fuck is going on. Oh god. Sorry, ladies. I have a race to go do. Or... oh my god.
Nope. Oh no.
Well, she didn't say no.
I almost died right there. Oh my god.
Hey, fucking asshole. I respond. You have no business.
Don't you go all the way over there.
Slammed on the brakes. One of you needs to leave. And it ain't gonna be me. Looks like it was me. Hummer, stop fucking doing that. Aww, oh, I should have known.
How did you carry that much momentum? Oh.
It's called inertia, Nick. And I did it because it was the right thing to do. Alright, I'm tired of responding in the dumb situations. Whose spot is that? It ain't mine. That's all I gotta say.
Oh my...
Who's flying in the air? Ooh. Alright, Nick, I see you're down there with a couple police officers. Oh, God. Never mind. Alright, we got it. Oh, shit. He didn't make it.
No!
Almost got me.
Oh!
It's a close one. Oh, helicopter in range. He was.
What was
that? Did you see that?
Yeah, but I was saving a video as it happened. Oh my god.
So I blew up before I hit the ground because some car ran into me. Guess whose fault's that? I'm not paying that fucking insurance bill. There you are. Oh fuck. Not what I wanted to do. Oh no. You see that flatbed way over there?
Yeah, I do.
Fuck. Good news, it didn't die.
Better news. Couldn't say the same.
Good news, we got a truck. We got a truck.
That shot me over to the docks.
How? Where you at?
I'm just watching some of this point for a second.
I'll be over there. Hold on. Where you at? Hold on. By the docks, eh? Be ashamed if someone came and visit you. Hey, look! I'm on that place where we took our one picture. Alright, I'm on the way. On the way. There's a Hummer.
Right here, I was right over here.
...24/7 parking, baby. Seatbelts required beyond this point. Is that a joke?
Pretty nice view of the bridge from right here. Alright, I'm going back up. Already going nuts.
Well, he didn't hit me, so... Hey, god damn... Oh, I thought that was a helicopter.
Really bad bounce. You still got a wanted level?
No.
Look at him.
Well, he tried to do the Hummer trick, but... It didn't work. Probably about 5 minutes of me trying to get up on that fucking bridge. But if not, then... That's all, and then I'm gonna get back on Madden for a little bit. Damn, this fucking ramp! Or catch fence.
All Madden.
This is all Madden, definitely. If it wasn't for that fucking car, I would have had a chance.
I'll give it a try or two.
Oh my. Such a lonely life. Oh goddamn. Once again, I'm in the catch fence. Damn!
Almost get it that time?
Yeah. I hit that light on the top. Hey, fucker! We're trying to do something here! The fucking nerves of these people. Nerve. Ice. Damn, I almost made it too. But, yeah. I almost made it and someone almost survived. So close yet. Unreachable. Wow, so close.
I went right through it. How the heck did you almost hit this at that one time? Oh, not like that.
I went through a little passageway. Oh my god.
Dang.
It's all Madden, man. That's why.
I have another idea.
No one said it. No one said this was gonna be easy.
Fuck. Dang!
That's not what I wanted to do.
Alright, we're gonna... I'm gonna try your logic here.
That's not what I wanted to do either.
Fuck. She said, I'm tired from work. Man, let me tell you something. Fuck, I went over it. Nick, do you see the Hummer?
No, I was looking down in the water. I thought you were already there, but no, you clearly weren't. Alright, I got an idea.
Fuck.
That actually almost worked, but that would take some really careful timing. So, if you go on this vortex thingy, you could technically ramp over it, but you just gotta time it really good. Like, you have to turn left and, like, get off of it before you completely go up all the way around it.
What? God damn!
Well, that went way over that time. You keep trying your way, I'm gonna keep trying my way. See who gets on top first in the next, like, 5 minutes if we do. You know what? This stream is pretty good right now. Maybe we could do a stop docking stream here a little bit. Oh god.
Meh.
What? What? What?
Hey Nick,
damn!
Oh, man. What a lonely life. Damn, I'm getting close. I ain't gonna lie, I'm getting closer. And closer. F
U C
K. Oh, so close.
God, how did you do it? It's not like you did it, it's just you almost had it that one perfect time.
Oh, there's a way. I gotta give myself a couple minutes to get it. Almost.
Nice. Dang! My vehicle's probably not a good choice for this. Oh, dang!
Do you see how freaking close we're getting? Oh, man.
It's 40 minutes. I say around 45 we'll start going to the finish. Oh my god! Almost got stuck in the hole! Oh! In this stream, get a good look at this red insurgent. The only time you might see this exact paint scheme again is if it wins for the best paint for the hashtag weekly paint.
Dang.
When we get this, it's gonna be the biggest accomplishment. Oof.
Oh man, I was close. Wow, I hit a fucking truck.
Come on.
I hate this fucking game so much.
He despawned. No, he didn't. Ladies and gentlemen,
Nick, I fell in the back of a dump truck.
And something happened to the flatbed up there. You just witnessed somebody beat us in our own game. Anyways, let's see what happens. Let's see. I wonder something. Wonder if I could push that onto a boost bed. Get out of the way, you stupid flatbed! Oh my god. I'm not even.
Well, that ruined the fun. Wait, Nick. Oh, Nick. Oh.
Here, it's still on its side.
There you go. Nope.
Something's gonna be falling down here.
Oh,
Never mind.
We gotta get on this fucking ranch.
Flatbed! Beat us to it! What the heck did the flatbed do? That's a heavy industrial truck! Oh my god.
Maybe it just flipped, I don't know.
The textures in that bridge are acting up.
Get it! Damn, it escaped it.
So what'd you do that time?
I go up left side, I turn right, and I hit the,
one of those little support poles?
The big green beam. No, the big green thick beam. And I try to just angle it up. In a perfect one, I'd hit it, I'd ramp up, and then I'd slowly just kind of coast on to it.
How did that flatbed do it? We know now. That flatbed did it. This is possible.
Wow. Alright, one more try.
God! I'll do one more try too.
Well, that doesn't count. Chuck out my way. Damn. Whatever. Turn, Hummer.
Whatever. Whatever. Whatever.
Man, so mad. I thought I had a date tonight. I hit him off.
Same. Poor truck drivers had a bad day.
I'm not the one that got on the goddamn bridge. They are. They are responsible.
This stupid flatbed got on the top of this bridge somehow and we didn't.
Parking cones don't despawn on a lot.
Taco truck. Alright guys, this has been another stream of Stop Hummer Switch Beta. The final stream for this Red Insurgent. I'm not really sure what it's going to look like next stream, but it will look definitely interesting. And also be sure to check out our Stop Dawkins stuff. It will We'll see you next time.
See why they can never find me. How? Hey! I'm out of here. I'll be back. Classic Hummer. Super. Classic Hummer technique. He hitting a boost pad and then hitting the fence. Get the fuck out of here. How? You see that fucking satellite?